Welcome to my channel, Kintoshi. Please subscribe and turn on the bell notifications to see all new daily creative content. Thank you for your support.
PUBG New State!
Alright gamers, as we all know, the PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds franchise has just now announced their mobile adaptation to the PUBG game Legacy. Stick through this entire video as I will be giving my take on this addition and what it possibly means and or how this will affect the standard Tencent PUBG mobile game that has been so widely successful and played globally. This footage being shown here is one of the original trailers for PUBG Mobile's initial release. After this footage, please enjoy the PUBG New State trailer while I disclose key features and noted facts about PUBG New State directly from the PUBG development team. While on the topic of the Tencent company's PUBG Mobile game, the thought that comes to my mind, which must be on the minds of most of us PUBG Mobile and OG PUBG PC and console gamers, is two things. One, is PUBG New State going to be a PUBG Mobile game killer by retracting gameplay users, leaving nothing but bots to battle for the chicken dinner in PUBG Mobile? And two, will PUBG New State be at all able to be cross-played with the standard PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds for PC, Steam, and/or console players? Right away, I am 99% certain that PUBG New State will not be cross-platform playable, but maybe is possible. As far as if PUBG New State will be a PUBG Mobile game killer, we will just have to play and find out via direct experience and time playing in the game. I will be playing PUBG New State every Monday during my regular PUBG Mobile Monday livestream game days, so be sure to check in here on YouTube or Twitch to watch, play together, and also is a great chance to discuss the game together casually while playing. My take and input on this is that I am positive and excited to play PUBG New State either way, but one thing that bears to mind for me is about if this will ultimately retract the community that has grown in PUBG Mobile over to New State. Some questions I have are about the maps, if there are completely different maps altogether, or if the same maps as the mobile and PC console versions are the same as what is current, which is what I am guessing is the case, further causing me to wonder what is the point of a secondary mobile PUBG. I mean, if the maps are the same, why would I want to jump into a fully new separate PUBG Mobile game server engine, especially if the weapons, attachments, and calibration mechanics are different? And too much like Call of Duty Mobile, then I personally would not be as interested to play compared to the classic weapons and gun mechanics and user experience we have currently between PUBG Mobile and PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds for computer and console. But again, we will just have to play and experience the new state over time to see if this title addition becomes a success. Only the latter difference tells the true outcome of what the PUBG New State game's user retention rates or matching times and microtransaction revenues are going to be. My input or feedback about this is why PUBG Studio and Krafton Incorporated did not directly collaborate with Tencent and PUBG Mobile Studio to expand the current version into a PUBG New State addition to the game engine. The addition of Metro Royale took place in PUBG Mobile that carries new variable weapons and items, so I don't see why this aspect did not occur with the New State version. One reason I came up with is possibly because of competing companies in the gaming industry financially or otherwise, who knows, but it would have made things easier for us niche interested PUBG Mobile gamers, as we now must have two PUBG game accounts, which means our skins, items, and battle passes we are going to have to be double spending on between both games, granted that you or I become that interested and involved long term with PUBG New State. Which don't get me wrong, I'm fine with this, granted that I find PUBG New State gameplay is fun and worth engaging in long term. Let's get into the PUBG New State features while we enjoy this New State game trailer and close out this video topic. I have a link to the full PUBG New State documentation in the description section of this video, so check that out if you'd like to read and learn more for yourself. From this documentation's direct disclosures, PUBG New State carries key features such as new features that evolve the Battle Royale experience like never before, dynamic gunplay that is easier to learn but hard to master, ultra-realistic graphics that push the limits of mobile gaming, an exclusive new map that expands the PUBG universe, and the future of Battle Royale by inheriting the best parts of PUBG. PUBG New State recreates the original Battle Royale experience and evolves it for new and current players alike. Optimized for mobile, the game features the original Battle Royale experience that fans have grown to love and evolves it for a mobile audience with next-gen mobile graphics. Please do subscribe, turn on bell notifications, and I will see you back here on my channel, Kintoshi. Stay well, stay safe, and get the game PUBG Mobile and PUBG New State to play and compare both to see which version you love most.